Owens Auto Show rolls into the convention center this weekend. It showcases the newest vehicles on the showroom floors. WDSU's Casey Ferran has a sneak peek of what you can expect to see and do.
The show will feature hundreds of new cars that are just hitting the market, including my personal favorite here, the 2015 Ford Mustang. And they all have some of the latest in technology with new connectivity and safety features.
This is the 31st annual Greater New Orleans Auto Show. A number of trucks and cars will be making their New Orleans debut this weekend in what's been called the premier new automobile event for serious shoppers and car buffs. Consumers can do side-by-side comparisons of hundreds of new 2004 and 2015 models, which offer the latest in connectivity and safety features. This year, the show will feature the Chevrolet Corvette, Stingray, and Silverado 1500, which were both voted best car and truck of the year. Some of the latest advanced features include radar, which is 360 degrees of crash avoidance and occupant protection. Other standard features in many of the makes and models are forward collision alert, front park assist, lane departure warning, lane change assist, and adaptive cruise control.
Think about your second largest purchase usually is a car. So people love their automobiles. It's a passion. And so it's either people in the market or it could be just people want to browse and see what's out new from all the manufacturers.
So if you're in the market for a new family vehicle or want to get behind the wheel of one of these brand new Corvettes, the show runs through Sunday. Tickets are $9 for adults. Kids 12 and under are free. On your side at the convention center, I'm Casey Ferrand, WDSU News.
Whatever car